everyone, it's Miss Tiffany here at Masonville Cove, and I'm here to teach you about technology in our STEAM activity box. So, T is standing for technology. In this case, it is not like our cell phone or our laptop, but we're actually using a magnifying glass. This is a type of assistive technology, and assistive technology is technology that makes everyday easier. So whether it's something like a wheelchair, or it could be as simple as like a pencil grip, just to make it more comfortable for you to hold your pencil. So looking into our technology box today, we're going to use our magnifying glass to enlarge small objects. So we're going to use the curved lens of this glass that actually bends light and makes objects appear larger than reality for us, helping scientists make more detailed observations when it comes to scientific discovery. So like I said, in this activity, we're going to be scientists and we're going to discover the secret world hidden in the tiny details of everyday objects in nature.
We're going to assemble this first by taking the glass. As you'll see, there's like a hole at the end. We're going to stick this skinny piece of rope or string through, and then I'm gonna take this thicker part and I'm gonna loop it through this open loop and just pull. And then once I get down to the end, it might get stuck on this little plastic piece, so I'm just gonna pull tight, and then that way it's gonna keep that assembled. So I'm gonna put that to the side.
What is around me that I can observe? I think this is a pretty cool object that I can use. It's nice and furry, and if I look closely, there might be some things that people far away from me can't see. So I'm gonna look at this. This is my first step. My second step is to hold the magnifying close to the object that I want to observe, but not touching the object. So I want to take a good look at our logo here. I am going to hold the magnifying close like this. Next, I'm gonna slowly raise the magnifying glass until the object appears bigger and comes into focus. I'm not sure if you're gonna be able to see this here in my video, but as I look through my magnifying glass, I can see that if I'm over here, my object looks bigger versus when I'm closer and it's smaller. If I hold the magnifying glass close to the object I want to view, it's going to show a little bit more of those details versus if I pull it too far away from my face, it's going to get blurry and I'm not going to see it as in detail. So as I'm looking at the details, I want to look, as I'm looking at the magnifying glass, I want to see different things that I couldn't see if I wasn't looking through the magnifying glass. So this is what I'm seeing through my normal eye. And again, I'm not sure if this video is really gonna show you, but as I move it over the G, I'm gonna see how there are little tiny specks of fuzz that I didn't really think was there compared to the rest of my jacket. So now that I looked at one observation, I wanna look at my data sheet. My data sheet is going to have two different circles, and what I wanna do is I wanna sketch what I've seen on my jacket. First looking through the human eye without my magnifying glass, then looking with my magnifying glass and drawing what I see here. What did I see in this image? Did that look different or similar to what I seen in this image? You gotta try to tell. So now that we've made our observations, we want to go back and look at our data sheet and think a little bit more deeper about the observations that we made. So looking at what we observed with our human eye, and then looking at what we observed with the magnifying glass, do the objects look the same in person versus the magnifying glass? Go ahead and circle yes or no. And then if not, what differences did you observe? I know what I saw through my magnifying glass, but what did you see through yours? Did your details become more visible under the lens? And if they did, describe so. How could scientists use magnifying glasses in the real world to help with their research? And how could you improve on this technology? These are some thoughtful questions that we want to start thinking about as we go more in with our steam boxes and our activities. Share your science, #MCove2Go, on any social media platform.